Okay, cool.
Yeah, because it puts your putting your eyes there instead of down here, and it brings it down an inch. It's gonna rest on your shoulders a little bit. That,
did you get it along with the helmet at the same time? Or?
Just here, you tip your head back. Now that's less light. You still want to get a chainmail drape. That thing's going to ring like a bell. Yeah, all the way around if you can. At least in the front.
I've seen a lot of them have a lot of band around it.
Yeah, because these are just put the mail on the band and either rivet or reveal that in place.
I got a bunch of knee pads, elbow pads, like motorcycle gear. And
yeah, you're going to want elbow and knee pads.
Remember, it's not Rattan.
I didn't have them. I just wasn't sure.
Don't hit hard.
That's why I was making these things here. I was going to put padding inside that, with the straps.
Didn't it go a little heavier and cut
the
thrust than we do in here?
Regular elbow.
Yeah,
you get hit on the elbow. Steel drives into the pointed elbow.
I could hear both of them vibrate, and I'm like, that's a little bit.
Because even if we don't have armor for you, because we've been running through rules and basics, how to do everything. So.